It has a health. I feel like we're supposed to smash them, but. Maybe that was the wrong idea. Let's see.
Let's see what we can grab from that truck.
Oh shit.
Christ almighty.
Back in the car. I guess you'll shoot from the car, maybe?
I just got a tutorial.
Okay.
Oh, okay. Welcome to the show. It deals less damage, so.
It's a pleasure to be talking with you.
Okay.
Now can you confirm or deny these exciting rumors floating around the campfire?
Be talking with you.
Now can you confirm or deny these exciting rumors floating around the campfire?
We're good. Let's move the truck, see if there are any supplies.
Chico, genius that he is always designing and constructing.
That truck's hightailing it out of here. Oh shit, we've been spotted.
Oh, yeah. I'll get back in the truck. Oh, okay. It put me in a tutorial for a second. Yeah, get out. Tutorial for the convoys. Always carry just ram a vehicle or kill its driver to stop it. Tag the main truck supplies. So we're supposed to kill everyone, I guess. But...
and tag it.
Got it.
Eyes up. We got UNIDAD vehicles on the road. Looks like a standard patrol plus a combo truck.
Qataris, people would like to get their hands on those radios. What do you think, boss?
I see him. I think he just threw a grenade at me.
Sorry, I'm hitting the wrong buttons because I'm out of bullets.
Shooting the guy in the foot. Don't go down.
Tango down.
Alright. So now the convoy is there. Driver inside, or we're just gonna tag it?
Eyes up. We've got UNIDAD vehicles on the road. Looks like a standard patrol plus a combo truck.
Atari people would like to get their hands on those radios. What do you think, boss?
Oops. I'm in the truck, but I don't know if that's not what I'm supposed to do. Wait, we're supposed to... Let me exit.
Tag it. Let me see if I can get up here. Oh wait, it's a tag supplies.
Okay. There, I got it.
It's secure. Let's clear out. Pass on the location of the we'll pass word rebels. To the rebels to come okay. Get the radio gear.
So
back, this is Nomad.
I think that's
the convoy
done.
Is secure.
Gracias, amigo. My people will make good use of those supplies. My people are searching for
looks
La Yuri
like we're being spotted.
In the meantime, there is something else you can do for us. I have prepared a speech for the people of Bolivia. It is a call to arms that we will broadcast from Itaqua.
Santa Blanca is going to send troops to shut that down as soon as they hear
get the
transmission.
You see my problem? I need someone dependable to find a radio transmitter and protect it until the broadcast is complete.
Drone
okay, Qatari. We'll get it done.
I'm throwing up a drone to see if there's any other baddies. No? Okay. Are you shooting or getting shot at? Or?
No.
Oops.
I
okay.
Don't see. I wasn't shooting, but I also...
Okay.
Out of the car
take
now.
A car.
Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Cool. Okay, so we're going to some structure.
This is no man.
Okay, we're still good.
Gracias, amigo. My people will make good use of those supplies. My people are searching for La Yuri y El Polito, but in the meantime, there is something else you can do for us.
I just threw a grenade. Keep going, keep driving. Okay.
We will broadcast from
Itaqua.
Okay. There it is.
You see my problem?
Jump out.
I need someone dependable to find a radio transmitter and protect it until the broadcast is complete.
Okay, Katari, we'll get it done.
I'm gonna do a drone, maybe?
Yeah. You do a drone straight out in front of you. I'm gonna fly it over along the road that's painted yellow and just see what that approach looks like.
There's a third one
out
there.
Okay.
I'm seeing two narcos here.
I'm moving a little closer to your right. Throw up another drone. You know what?
That chopper's chock full of supplies the rebels could use. Let's get after it. I'm sure they'll make good use of it.
Think we got everyone?
I think so, yeah.
Okay.
So, I'm going to go and stall these.
Yeah, well, it's, oh, there's an enemy truck on the road, but it looks to be passing us.
I don't know. I want to equip my suppressor. Okay.
That's our main target. Oh, there's another person. So I'm gonna try to head to the far side of the camp. Oops, my battery's running low.
Target down.
So which end is that? I'm gonna try to go to the south side. Okay, you're already headed that way, actually.
I just went to the basketball court area.
Okay, I'm gonna head then to the east side, and we'll see if we can just flank everyone.
I guess that doesn't work. I found a car with a machine gun on the back.
Oh, that's fun.
Yeah.
And there's quite a lot of guys. Seems like we're gonna wanna...
You can come over here and we can do the truck with the gunner thing.
Right, and go all out?
Yeah.
Okay.
Head over to the basketball court.
Yeah, okay. I just threw a grenade.
That woke him up.
Keep doing
okay,
that.
Head over here. Head over here anyway.
Okay.
They're in the tennis train, right?
Great.
Oh, here we go. They've seen us. Our HVT jumped in a fucking vehicle.
No, I want to drive it.
I'm driving.
Should I go into the camp? So, did we ruin this mission then?
No, that was just like a side part. It was just getting supplies for the chopper. I think the mission is still where the yellow arrow is.
Okay.
It was just like...
Okay.
Is everybody dead?
Yeah, everyone's dead, so we can jump out.
So we maybe gone in a little faster, but still done,
yeah.
Or still done the gunner, but just gone in a little bit sooner without the grenade tip off.
Yeah, it's just too easy for me to hit that, supplies. I guess. They could pay us
back later. Yeah, I know.
Oh. I thought there was...
I got some intel, and I gotta choose like whether I wanted to locate skill points or locate supplies or something else, and I just went for skill points.
Cool.
So now I think the blue are gonna be skill points marked on our map.
Yeah.
Bye. throw hostile activity, but I don't see that.
Okay.
Looks good.
All right, come on. Helicopter, I don't know.
We got a couple more things to pick up. Have you gone to the blue star on the map?
No, not yet.
Okay. Take metal, says for me. Bonus metal acquired. I have a bunch of skill points, or just one, I guess. Okay, so I'm gonna try and level up my guy.
This is a commendation? Looks like it came from a box of cereal at the Air Force or something.
I'm gonna up the range on my drone. That's good.
Yeah, battery, that's what I did right before this mission.
Cool. Okay, so... do we just jump in a vehicle and start... check the map.
I think I wanted to look at my weapons real quick.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. You can change the paint color on your new sniper rifle.
Or I changed to my sniper rifle.
Okay.
Okay, tell me if you've heard this one. A sailor sitting in a bar. I've heard this one. I don't give a shit.
Okay.
Anyway.
Are you in?
Yeah.
The sailor's sitting in a bar and he leans over to the guy next to him and says, you want to hear a Marine joke?
Should we take that Hummer? That
the guy
gun
next
vehicle?
To him replies, before you tell
yeah,
the joke,
there's
you
want
to
know.
I'm
this
6 feet tall,
yeah.
Weigh 200
or this
pounds,
one we took. I wonder, is it low on
the guy next to me is 6 foot two, weighs 225, and is also
ammo,
and the guy next
damage.
To him, he's 6'5", weighs 250,
take the other one.
And is a Marine too.
Okay.
Now he says, do you still want to tell that joke? The sailor thinks about it for a minute, and then shakes his head. Nah, he says, I don't want to have to explain it three times.
Ooh, jump out.
Deployed.
Yeah, we need some better cover, huh?
The drone is deployed.
Okay. I guess we should hide behind the SUV.
You going in closer?
Oh, no, I'm just behind the SUV. A sniper?
Are they not... they're not bad guys cars though.
Right?
They're white. So I think they're fine.
Yeah. I think you're right. I guess they're like local military.
Yo, eyes on the grunt. Over there, in the bunker.
Do we just waltz right in then?
Rebel op. Here, there's a tutorial if you get close enough.
Oh, okay.
Attack us on sight.
Yo, eyes on a grunt.
Tell me where.
Inside the bunker.
So it's like a... you want to sneak in? Do we just sneak in? And not kill them because we'll just control?
Right, you never... sorry, I just got the tutorial.
Oh, you're fine.
Okay, I guess we don't want to kill them. Seems like. I'm just not sure how we're gonna
sneak in. I got one UNIDAD soldier inside the bunker.
I'm gonna throw up another drone and See if I can. I don't know. I don't know how we would do without killing us. Who did they spot?
Me.
Okay.
Shit, they spotted us.
I don't know, I'm firing at him, but...
He's history.
Oh, great. There's a purple car on the road. Seems...
So that's one of theirs?
Yeah.
Oh, we're about to be spotted in both directions.
Yeah. Oh, jeez. From the car. Gotta run. They're running to the little valley. Oh shit, I just got killed. I'm just, I have to wait for you to heal me.
I know, I'm trying to get over, but I gotta kill this guy first.
Tango down.
There's a, it's counting down as a, maybe that it'll, I'll revive myself. In 20 seconds.
Where are you? You fell in the water?
Yeah. Alright. Thanks. So there's still, oh, there's still a guy right there.
I don't think they see us, or the arrow is dying.
I just died. There's a guy right in that tier, yeah.
A kill.
You know, come revive.
Oh, you're dead?
Yeah. Oh. So we need to take out the two guys that are on the road.
Well, they don't see us when we're down here.
I know, buddy. I don't know.
Okay, I'll just try to get on them.
No wonder. I've been on the right gun. Oh, I'm spotted.
Grenade, watch out!
I need to get out of this trench.
Yeah, I'm, zero. I'm up on the road.
Okay.
Holy crap!
Jeez.
That's a kill. Get down! I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
Frag out!
Come mierda, culeros! Eyes on a small group.
Jeez. I'm terrible at this.
Shit, they spotted us.
I'm back in the trench.
Okay.
I'm still alive though, just barely. And there's people coming from the south on me. Run. I'm about to be spotted again. There we go, I'm not spotted. Okay.
Hostile down.
Okay.
Grenade, watch out!
Huh. I'm dead. I'm up by the truck that we came in on.
Okay.
But there's people all around.
Frag out. Hostile kill.
Guy, look, this enemy looked like he tried to loot me for a second. Well, I should be revived in 17 seconds, but there's just. Oh, there's a guy standing on here. Now he's behind the truck. Okay, great. Well, let's see. Okay. I'm back in the game. I just...
Okay.
I'm behind you now.
You wanna hop on as a gunner?
Yeah.
Our patrol is lost?
I go down.
Yeah, that guy's dead. You got him. Yeah.
Do we just stay where we are and don't
There's a truck on the road that's gonna get us. We should probably go back now that we have the gunner vehicle.
I wasn't sure if they knew about us.
They're coming. Let's go in through the gate. Yeah.
Check that shit, civilian down.
Killing civilians can lead the game over. Okay, so it's hard. Don't kill anyone.
Get out and
just yeah. Yeah, let's get out. We're gonna have some more Unidad patrols on us, but in a second. Tagging supplies, or okay, I see where you are. Okay, we got company.
Fuck me.
Got it, it's down.
Back to where we're supposed to go to gather information.
Right. But they just keep coming.
Yeah.
Ah, what am I being flanked with?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Can help you.
I just died because I got flanked, I guess.
I'm sorry.
I've gotten really good at dying in the game.
Should I come revive you, or should I just go about what I'm doing?
Go about what you're doing, and once you're back to the moving. They're coming.
Okay. Do you know how you quickly change weapons?
Why?
Frag out. Tango down.
Did you throw that grenade?
Yeah, I did.
Alright, I'm coming back to life. You were reviving me. Outside the walls. So I'll make my way in. Near you, but not in that building yet. I'm outside of it. Oh boy. I just died. I turned a corner and just went face first into somebody. One guy just entered the building downstairs.
Shit, the stupids.
I'm outside the building again.
He's down.
Buckle up, people. I got a vehicle coming on.
For a
great.
Let's get that thing back
okay.
Online.
Looks like a location for
that
one
popped
of those
up on my screen.
Let's shut it down.
Pacatari's got some brass ones. I'll give him an inch. Give that fucker an inch and he'll take a mile.
If he can get us to Yuri,
yeah.
I'll hang out up here and try to get people.
Okay.
Alright, ready?
Yeah.
You know, when I signed on for this op, I never imagined we'd be stealing vaccines and shutting down a relief agency.
For real, this NGO is some diabolical shit. Here we are trying to help these people, but it feels like we're the bad guys.
Don't lose sight of the fact that the only reason the cartel is
doing
this is because they're using the local security man. What's the alternative? I hear you. What I'm saying, that tank goes down.
I take up arms against our oppressors!
One coming up behind me. I'm looking at them, but they're not coming to the edge of the road. One of them got the truck. Yeah, I'm gonna.
People are gonna go back to that area.
Hostile down. Okay, got him. We'll regroup back at them.
Let's clean up and move on.
Luchemos!
Now what, is that it? There's a counter.
I guess to protect it for another 15 seconds.
Okay.
I feel like this time I'm not going to have a few of people leave you.
Yeah, much, much fewer.
Okay, message sent. That ought to inspire the rebels.
Well done, compadres. My speech was heard all over Bolivia. It is only a matter of time before the people rise up and join our cause. Viva la revolución!
Glad we could help. Now what have you got on Yuri and Polito?
Nothing yet, amigo. Those two, they cover their tracks well. But my people are working on it. We will know something soon. In the meantime, my revolutionary brothers in Itaqua stand ready to help if you need them. Just call, and they will come.
I'll keep that in mind.